Installation of AXIS CW Industrial Cable Glands. AXIS CW brass glands are suitable for indoor and outdoor applications for steel wire, armored, plastic or rubber sheathed cable. These glands terminate and secure the cable armor while the outer seal grips the cable sheath, ensuring mechanical strength and earth continuity. Earth tags or the internal earthing facility can be used for earth continuity. This video will guide you through the steps to properly install AXIS CW glands. Please ensure that all individuals use proper tools, procedures and personal protective equipment to avoid injury. The AXIS CW kit consists of the gland assembly, which includes the seal nut, skid washer, rubber seal, middle body, armor clamping ring, main body, O-ring and lock nut. The kit also includes a shroud for additional dust and water protection and an earth tag for earthing. The tools required during installation are a marker, measuring tape, stripping tool, armor bending tool, spanners and a torque wrench. Let us look at the correct procedure for installation of CW glands. Step 1. Identify the cable size and pick the appropriate gland and shroud according to the gland selection chart. Step 2. Prepare the shroud according to the cable diameter. Slide the shroud over the cable end and mark the length to be cut. Now, cut the shroud and slide it over the outer sheath of the cable. Step 3. Depending on the application and length of the conductor needed, use the measuring tape and mark the outer sheath of the cable. With the help of the stripping tool, carefully cut and remove the outer sheath, exposing the armor. Note: while removing the armor strands, take a few strands at a time and bend them back and forth to break them. Break the armor strands, exposing the insulated conductors inside. Step 4. Taking a length slightly longer than the gland's cone length, mark the outer sheath of the cable. With the help of the stripping tool, carefully cut and remove the outer sheath, exposing the armor. Step 5. Bend the armor strands and let them rest on the outer surface of the cone. Note: for thicker armor, use the appropriate armor bending tool. Step 6. Fit the earth tag over the gland entry thread. Step 7. Place the threads of the main body into the panel. Use the lock nut and spanner to tighten the main body. Note: prior to the installation process, slide the assembled seal nut and middle body over the outer sheath of the cable, followed by the armor clamping ring. Step 8. Pass the cable through the main body, ensuring the armor strands are evenly spread around the cone. Step 9. Pass the armor clamping ring over the armor strands. Hold the main body and then tighten the middle body assembly until there is resistance. Holding the middle body with the spanner, tighten the outer seal nut using another spanner or torque wrench until the recommended torque values have been achieved. Refer to the AXIS glands data sheet for the recommended torque values. Step 10. Cover the gland with the shroud for additional dust and water protection. Congratulations! You have now successfully installed your AXIS CW cable gland. For more information on our range of cable management solutions, including cable glands, cable ties, and cable cleats, please contact us at marketing@axis-india.com or visit our website at www.axis-india.com.